a heart of metal. One might think.
Travel, right? Is that what she was gonna say? That stupid shit. That's stupid shit. Like, oh, I missed it. He missed it because he didn't walk down the shite path. Fuck you. Fuck that. You missed it because you're not looking. Now, here. Buy it. Buy it. Then you might be able to get to that fucking road less traveled. The roads less traveled don't use cars either, you fucking commercial stupid bitch! Ugh. Hush. Not today, baby. Never! Like men stand on the sidelines? Never! You're a white guy, dude. You better shut the fuck up. You're a piece of shit. Why don't you just kill yourself?
I can't say when I want to, even if I'm not serious.
I can't say what I want to,
Even if I'm just hidden.
Sacrifice. Pretty sure it was our friend there, but whatever.
Thank you. soon as it.
That's supposed to be the cave thing I was talking about. And then it all of a sudden started to look like a nose. I just dumped paint on here and spread it out. And the black kind of started looking like a face. So I made it my face. I guess. My fat face. It was fat once. But now I gotta figure out how to draw the things inside. The wet board was easy because it was like, just wipe it. Wipe stuff away. The fucking. What is it? What am I saying? Transparent art is ridiculous. The fact that Alex does that all the fucking time, like all this shit, transparent. It is not transparent. It's painted that fucking way. But, what's that one guy? There's a guy who used to paint, like if you would paint a guy wearing a suit, he would paint the pocket watch and then paint the pocket over it. That's kind of how I have to do it. I can't separate. Like, I have to paint it. No, I don't have to. But if I want it to be there, I can't paint it out of order. And it gets all fucked up. You know what I mean. I don't know how to fuck out. I mean, you can see Alex do it. I don't know how he does it. He just does it with his hands? Whatever. Point is, transparent shit drives me fucking crazy. Can't get it to do right. What do you say? Self-luminous beings. Hard to pull off.
Someone told me once that there's a right and wrong. Punishment would come for those who dare to cross the line. But it must not be true for jerk-offs just like you. I should play God. I'm tired of waiting.
Is this why nobody wants to listen to Opiate with me? You start here. Next time, don't give a fuck who you are, you're with me, don't care if you drop the shit in my hand or not, I'm taking control of the fucking journey, and this is where we're starting, we're ending on Inoculum, I don't fucking care, that's how the next one's gonna be, or I'm not doing it.
It doesn't matter what's right, it's only wrong if you get caught. The consequences dictate my course of action. I would have long ago played God and fucking shot you all myself.
But alas. Thank you.
Ouch. Okay. What are we doing? What are we doing? You don't know where it was. I was gonna have three paintings going here, but I mean, I do. Only two of them are kind of wet. Not wet. Acrylic jobs. Oh man, but I've been watching some more shit with this bitch.
You're fucking with me.
With oils. I'm just so scared of them. Who the fuck touched it?
Is someone strong to guide you? Deaf and blind and dumb and born to follow. What you need is someone strong to use you. Like me. Like me. If you want to get your soul to heaven, trust in me. Now don't you judge or question. See, you are broken now, but faith can heal you. Just do everything I tell you to do. Deaf and blind and dumb and born to follow. What you need is someone strong to guide you. Deaf and blind and dumb and born to follow. Let me lay my holy my God's will becomes me. When he speaks, he speaks to me. He has me like I do. We both want to. Jesus Christ, why don't you come save my life now? Open my eye, blind me with your light now. Jesus Christ, why don't you come save my life now? Open my eye, blind me with your light now. You all are broken now, but faith can heal you. Just do everything I tell you to do. Open my eye, blind me with your light now. Open my eyes, blind me with your light. Deaf and blind and dumb and born to fall. What?
It fell on the paint when it was wet. Wet, wet, wet.
When he speaks out, he speaks through me. He has needs like I do. We both want. One kiss. One kiss. Of you. My.
grand. Pick it up.
I need more. You know, wonder you paint shit that big. See, that was the thing with the tree. Like, fucking 20 years ago, we made this tree, this thing.
This is a baby shit compared to how big that fucking thing was.
Like, as wide as this wall, at least as big as the net of being.
And then it draped down, and we had this table at my old apartment. So it would drape down off the wall, over this table, down, and then over the floor to lie right here. And that was, well, no, to right here, because Malkuth was pretty far extended, and I was going to glue this bitch for Malkuth. And the tippy top Keither, you know, whatever. It was a whole different direction to go. So now, I'm gonna build the top of the tree, even though I don't have the bottom of it. Fuck it.
It's okay. Kinda smells kinda cool. Kinda funny. Anyway.
I had a kid think I was the devil once.
Because cats like me. I mean, thought he was possessed by a demon. You know, so. A lot of things going on at the time. You know what? That kept happening. Pull out a quick. Oh, you know why? Throw somebody a quick Travis Daniel Musser when they're tripping. You can convince them of a lot of things. Because I didn't pick this name. Travis didn't pick Travis. Nor did he pick Daniel, his father. His father before him, Raymond, chose that. Old Raymond and Ira, the two puppies. I lost my thing. If anybody watches this, knows me. Remember the thing I had down here? Visceral? Visceral. Whatever. My sigil. The nine-pointed star. My name divided. Visceral. Or Visceral. Or Visceller. However you fucking... I've spelled it both names. Spelling's been defunct. It's just ends up being two versions of a madman. That one of them is of God.
When it comes to mental health,
the only way spelling is to tell the truth. Names mean things.
People that acknowledge
shut
struggles really like superheroes.
What? Superheroes? That was a race. You guys were racing. You guys are superheroes. You fucking did it. No, this is great, but you did it. If you guys don't understand why I love this song so much, if you don't understand why I love this shit so much, I'm gonna keep playing it until you do. Or did they get rid of it? Did they get rid of it? Oh no, somebody else. No. No, no, no. What happened? Did they take it away?
Well,
oh my God, dude. You're making this too hard for me. I don't understand. They deleted them. Are you fucking kidding me? There's no way. Who else would care but Jeff Bezos himself? Seriously. No. No fucking way. Okay. They deleted YouTube. Okay, maybe because Netflix. Maybe Netflix did it. But there's other songs. Oh, man. Jeffrey Bezos. Jeffrey Bezos. Any fucking way. Well, you automated piece of shit. Give me a fucking chance. Anyway, Bo Burnham did everything I wanted to do, but like better, because I was just gonna steal your guys' songs and shit and loop them all together with me singing and dancing and playing and fucking making fart jokes and shit. But this cat over here, he got pianos and stuff. Lights, cameras, what the fuck is going and a voice. Ooh. If I had a voice, I would sing. I'll sing back up. What the fuck is going on? I'm just gonna tell you right now, this is Hicks approved. This whole special, me and Reggie watched it tripping balls the other night when it first came out. Especially because we did Opiate. We listened to Opiate before that. No. So, you know, had my spirit broken towards the end there. Because he's sorry. He's so fucking sorry, guy. Guys? Girls? But then in the special... Okay. Remember I always say the collective speaks in synchronicity. Bingo. So, like, but also, so one person speaks to many. Many speak to one. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. The things that get stuck in time are the things the many want to see, and that the one says loud enough for them to hear it. It has to be reciprocal, or else you're a crazy guy yelling at a tree or a wall.
camera that nobody watches.
Shit.
I saved him a seat.
I'm a special kind of white guy.
I'm self-reflected and I want to be an agent of change. So I am going to use my privilege for the good.
Very cool way to go.
American white guys. We've had the floor for at least 400 years. So maybe I should just shut the fuck up. I'm bored.
they hate living like this.
Sit!
Sandra Bullock! Yeah, I'll tell you boys how to save the world right now. You ready? Stop trying to save the fucking world. Stop moving around. Stop buying things. Stop moving things around. Stop moving things around the earth. Stop moving around. Sit still. You thought it was bad for a year for you to fucking sit still, boy? Ooh! You know how, you know what I asked for? 3 days of nothing, right? 20 years ago, he asked for that. Didn't get it. So they shut us down for a year. I couldn't even leave. I didn't ever want to leave until they shut me the fuck down. And then I was like, whatever. Now, 3 days of sitting is never going to fucking work. And I mean everything stops. Ah, like Bible days, not your days.
I know what I gotta do. Healing the world with comedy. Making a world difference.
Let's just say 3 years of you not doing shit. Can you imagine that? Because we need 5 days in the wilderness. Still, again. Okay. So, being kicked from the garden may in fact be us fucking up the biosphere temporarily, leaving us in an unpredictable state for several...
Whatever this is.
See, days can sometimes be thousands of years. So 5 days outside of this.
This camera and testing lights and writing, and I've decided to...
Outside of the garden.
Try to make
right.
A new special for real. It's not going to be a normal special. Because
like, I know you think you're outside the garden. You've been kicked out. And technically, that's true. Just, but that's a garden.
And you
a story. You're in the garden right now. And technically, you've eaten the fruit. And
the whole special will be filmed in this
you are
and instead of being
we,
filmed
we are
in a single night, it will be filmed in
changing the garden into something else.
Finish. I hope you enjoy it. I hope this
and I know that's the plan, man.
These last couple months,
we make it. That's the only reason we exist is to make it.
Me from wanting to put a
but to blindly build thing, so,
yeah,
dumb,
thank you.
Right?
And,
that's
and
dumb.
A warning, I can already sort of tell that the special
like the
is
bomb,
going to be
the nuke. They made the nuke because they place. Could.
So
they were following science because it was new, man. It's fucking cool, dude. We're gonna fucking win, dude. We're gonna win if we blow up the planet, you know. So. It's progress is a word you use to justify your stupid shit. Success is also a word you use
to justify your stupid shit. I don't even have to worry about trying to get on the phone. I just gotta fucking walk out my goddamn prison. And I'm FaceTiming. He needs out. He needs to get out. He's gonna lose his fucking mind.
Hi,
Jeff.
And that's the deepest talk we've ever had. I'm a FaceTime with my mom tonight. Living with my mom. If I had, then I wouldn't. But I don't have, so. Okay.
What had happened was he got. We already know that. We already know what happened.
So, but now we gotta get out. Because COVID's over. They need to lock us down again. There's a fucking window coming here where I can fucking split. And they can shut us down again all they want. I don't give a fuck. I gotta get out of here. I thought family were the only people that could tolerate me, but. They keep me at a certain level.
Hey kids.
You know what I mean?
We're gonna learn about the world.
It's good to have them.
The world that's around us is pretty amazing.
But it's like,
how does it work? It must be complicated. The secret is the world can only
smother.
Everything works together. A bee drinks from a flower and leaves with its pollen. A swirl in a tree.
It only leaves so many options. That life is, I can see it, if I stay here. But up that way, north a little bit, things get fuzzy, and I can't see what's going to happen exactly. So that's where I'm going to go. Wherever and whatever will bewilder me is what I follow. I'm just afraid it's far too late.
By the sound of things, he wasted too much time.
I've been where I always am when you're not wearing me on your hand. In a frightening,
he was confused.
Space between states of being. Not quite dead, not quite alive. It's similar to a constant state of sleep paralysis.
Does that make you think of that thing from Prison Sex trapped in that box?
Boy, that sounds complicated. Do you have anything you'd want to teach us about the world? I wouldn't say anything that you probably haven't already said yourself.
I don't know about that, Sokko.
I don't know about that, Sokko.
All right. The simple narrative taught in every history class is demonstrably false and pedagogically classist. Don't you know the world is built with blood and genocide and exploitation? The global network of capital essentially functions to separate the workers from the means of production. And the FBI killed Martin Luther King. Private property is inherently theft. And neoliberal fascists are destroyed in the left. And every politician, every cop in the street protects the interests of the pedophilic corporate elite. That is how the world works.
That is how the world works. Hey, I got to it first. That's how
it works. That's pretty intense.
That's pretty intense.
No shit. What can I do to
help. Read a book or something, I don't know. Just don't burden me with the responsibility of educating you. It's incredibly exhausting.
It's incredibly
I'm sorry, Sokka. I was just trying to become a better person. Why do you rich fucking white people insist on seeing every socio-political conflict through the myopic lens of your own self-actualization? This isn't about you. So either get with it or get out of the fucking way.
Watch your mouth, buddy. Remember who's on
whose Remember who's hand on here. Whose hand
but
here.
That's what I'm, have you not been fucking listening? We are
entrenched, we are entrenched in an eternal.
I can't go back, please. Please.
Struggle.
I'm sorry. Are you going to behave
of
yourself?
Of acceptance and control.
Yes. What? Yes, sir.
Look at me.
Yes, sir.
That's better.
That is how the world works. Shit, that is how the world works. I hope you learned your lesson. I did and it hurts. That's how
it works.
I got gold fucking dried all over my life.
What are you doing for my balls?
I mean, stand up for something.
It's against racism, in theory. The question is no longer, do you want to buy?
Do you want to send more money? Oh boy, this is my favorite. Merrily, 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 merrily. Life is but a dream.
Any. All at the same time.
A white woman's Instagram.
Oh, I didn't even finish purple. A white woman's Instagram. A white woman. A white woman's Instagram.
Is it necessary that every single person on this planet expresses every single opinion that they have on every single thing that occurs all at the same time? Is that
necessary?
Or to ask it a slightly different way, can anyone shut the fuck up? Can anyone shut the fuck up about any single thing? Can any single person shut the fuck up about any single thing for an hour? You know, is that possible? And I know you're thinking, you're not shutting the fuck up right now. And that's true, but... Who needs a coffee? Cause I'm doing a run. I'm writing down the orders now for everyone. The coffee is free.
Just like me, I'm an unpaid intern.
Sorting papers, running around. Sitting in the meeting room, not making a sound. Barely people, somehow legal. Unpaid intern. You work all day, go back to your dorm, and since you can't afford a mortgage, you just tore it up porn, cause you're an intern. Hey everybody, I thought I'd do a reaction video to the song that you just saw me perform. I thought that might be fun. So I got my laptop all set up, so I'm ready to go. Merrily, life is but a dream.
Row, 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 row,
is merrily, 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 merrily. Life is but a dream.
So I'll keep reacting. So this is me reacting.
That's why the way he starts talking, that breath he's taking, that's a beat. He's Bo killed it. God damn. I was gonna do this. Okay, you guys are fucking with me, and you're.
It's a stupid song, and it doesn't really mean anything.
It's all. I see you, see me, see you. Do you get that? I know, but I don't know me. But I'm inside Bo's fucking head, just like I'm inside your fucking head, just like you're inside mine.
I'm very confused. See, I'm very, very confused because I'm staring at myself. What? I don't know what I'm looking at. What? And I'm starting.
I don't have computer to do that. I was just going to keep recording myself, watching myself on YouTube, and then watching myself again, and then watching myself again, and upload each one. I'm going to do that. You can't stop me from doing it anymore, just because you guys do it first. Tool. Maynard. It's because you guys do it first. Everybody else is copying you guys anyway.
Self-aware about being a douchebag, it does. Self-awareness does not absolve anybody of anything.
I don't like looking at myself like this.
I want this to stop. I'm stopping it. So yeah,
I really
to the song, and I hope you enjoyed it.
I don't like looking at myself like that. Did you hear what? Yes.
Jeffrey Bezos, CEO entrepreneur, born in 1964. Jeffrey Bezos, come on, Jeffrey, you can do it. You can do it.
Tell us why,
show us how. Look at where you came from. Look at you now. Zuckerberg and Gates and fucking amateurs can fucking suck and fuck their wives, drink their blood. Come on, Jeff, get up.
Get up.
This is the song I was saying, if you understand why I love it.
You don't fucking know me.
The best transition?
That, you know, maybe allowing giant digital media corporations to exploit the neurochemical drama of our children for profit. You know, maybe that was
drama.
A bad call
is a way to connect yourself to your higher self. There's high magic and tantra and lots of other things, but the drama, comedy, tragedy of your life can put you in emotional states that make you breathe and do all kinds of things that actually you raise yourself up when you overcome. The drama, the tragedy, the comedy raises you. This life keeps you in a wheel.
Maybe that's
churning. You never get above the certain dramatic irony of it all. And that's what they want. That's what the Deadpool self-awareness line is. I'm horny. Quit. They say it out loud. And it makes it hard to not want to fuck. Just everything into the ground. I think it's been 7 years since I've had sex. 7 years, human. Do you know what that's like, you fucking meatbag? You couldn't imagine, I bet. Being 37. Oh, if I'm 37, I should be able to do that. Nah, keep it 7. I don't know, last girl I had sex with died. I didn't kill her. She moved away, but...
I guess I should figure out how long ago that was.
Like I said, I told you so.
Thank God.
Never even sexted either. There's too many trolls, man. Too many trolls. You can't ever know if it's a chick out there. Why would I even waste my time trying to find a chick? I think it's just like watching porn, right? But you would be thinking, it's like, oh, but she's talking to me. It's like, yeah, she's probably talking to 5 dudes, dude. Like, what makes you... How could you be special over a phone? Like, I can't... I guess because I never had a computer. I don't know. I want you in my mouth, not over the phone. That's stupid shit. I don't even want to jerk off half the time. I'm going to jerk off... To avoid blue balls, that's why you would do it. Which is unfortunately real. I thought it was a lie. And I'm a guy. I got prostate infection. Semen was going back into my bladder. Because it... whatever. My body doesn't stop making it, apparently, now. And I fuck something up. Area. Repercussion. Too young of a kid to know too many things that I did. Didn't work out.
This burn, these rappers, for this is just worth it. Pussy. Titties. Balls. That's just funny. Okay, and then here's the other thing. As soon as I watched that, this chick on Instagram was like, hey, babe, and she started sending me titty pics. Not titty pics. She's in, like, underwear. Like, dude, who the fuck does that immediately other than troll? But I'm like, I just play honest with everybody. So when you lie to me, you look stupid. Because I tell the truth to everybody. I don't give a fuck. I wouldn't. I'm as just nice to an asshole as I am to a nice person. But if you lie to me, boy, we're done, babe. We're done, babe. I've been lied to. Like, what do people get? I don't even know. I guess I could imagine. Oh, what started that? In horny. That was it. Somebody's getting it soon. Need to get out of this fucking state. I'm not fucking anybody around here.
Try making faces, try telling jokes. well. Come out with your hands up, we've got you surrounded.
One more.
I don't know why I didn't have it.
That was there, I guess. I could have moved that one CD.
Jesus. Can't ever see what you see. You don't know where it is.
I grew up as your usual suburbanite, a tiny town in Massachusetts, overwhelmingly vibrant. I went to church on Sundays in a suit and a tie. I spent my free time watching Family Guy. I started doing comedy when I was just a sheltered.